Welcome to PolyU, and a warm welcome to our library. We have a suite of resources and services to support your teaching and research work. Here is how we can help you. First, know your faculty librarian. Each faculty has a faculty librarian. Contact them if you have any questions or requests about library resources and services. Our faculty librarians are also very happy to offer you a new staff orientation or library tour. Scan on the QR code and discover who is your faculty librarian. Second, recommend course readings. Let us know the required readings of your classes, and your students will be able to locate them easily under the course readings on the library homepage. The course readings can also be added to your course page on Learn at PolyU for students' quick reference. Watch this tutorial and learn how to do this. Third, suggest a purchase. Submit your recommendations for books, journals and audiovisual materials if you wish any of them to be included in our library collections. Make sure you check your holdings using PolyU Library Catalog before submitting your requests. Fourth, request a customized workshop. The library conducts many workshops for students and staff. If you are interested in a topic that is not covered in the workshops currently offered, let us know. We would be happy to arrange a customized workshop or consultancy session upon your request. Always remember to contact your faculty librarians if you need any help. Last but not least, increase your research visibility. Here are two possible ways to help you showcase your research works. PolyU Institutional Research Archive, or PolyU IRA, and ORCID Profile. PolyU IRA is an online platform that actively collects and disseminates the research and scholarly outputs created by the PolyU community. Deposit an accepted version of your publication in IRA will bring more exposure of your research work to the international research community. Click on this video and know more about PolyU IRA. The other way is to create an ORCID profile. ORCID is a unique identifier that connects you into research and publishing activities throughout your career. More importantly, it helps publishers and authors eliminate name ambiguity problems and enhance the process of scientific discovery. Currently, PolyU encourages every academic, research, and teaching or clinical staff to set up an ORCID profile. Refer to this guide to know how to register an ORCID ID and populate it with your publications. Here is a tip. Once you have registered an ORCID ID, connect it with your researcher ID, Scopus Author ID, or our PolyU IRA to maximize the visibility of your research work. Let us know if you need any help about these author identifiers and PolyU IRA. So, these are the top 5 things we would like you to know about our library. If you wish to know more, click on this video and feel free to explore. You may also download this one-page infographic for your easy reference in future. Remember, the library is always your good partner throughout your teaching and research journey in PolyU.